I start swearing, it's gonna pick it up.
Oh, great. Thanks for the
warning.
Oh, it
is?
Yep, we'll hear you.
Yep, I've heard that.
You start swearing,
maybe
we'll
I
hear
shouldn't.
You.
Maybe I shouldn't sit here.
All right, here we go.
What for?
You send me all my stuff I asked for?
Hey, Steve, how you doing, bud?
Let's see, you need it in person.
Just the driver's license.
Let's find down.
If you're going to go anyway, go this way.
I said, dude, come on. First, we're going to get this
thing. What do you think?
Okay, let's do that.
Oh, yeah, it works.
No, I don't.
You get that. What do you want to do? The player waiver. You don't have to. I think you filled it out for Alta. I had to get them filled out for the plane. Now the other, I don't think I have to lock.
They weren't the Havoc, they were called something different.
Yeah, they were a different team.
That game started really late at night.
It was something good to be honest.
Yeah, bolts, nuts, yeah, lug nuts.
Lug nuts, that's it. Then we just should score. He's the kid who left. In fact, we hit him so hard we get him out.
And that's he's the kid on the blue chip.
Yeah. So blue chips is exactly what I thought.
Because they're better than you are.
These are.
go trim.
Got it.
So like when I do basketball. There's a time I'm supposed to be, I'm supposed to be at 15 minutes. On the floor.
Hey. Yo, guys.
Hey,
Gary.
Hey, Gary.
How you doing?
Pretty good. Why did they put this bar in here, right here?
I know.
Crazy.
Stupid.
Well, I will.
Hi.
Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you doing?
Perfect.
Exactly.
You think they could figure that out?
Nope.
Nope. What?
I want those posters.
Next year?
Okay.
Hello.
How you doing, kiddo?
Good. How's River doing?
Oh, good, good. It's just the muscles.
Oh, good.
Yeah, he'll be, he went to therapy today. He'll be ready.
Okay. We're helping. I'm just looking at these posters.
Yeah, they're pretty cool,
yeah.
Aren't they? Brighton had those, but they weren't on the fanfare. They were out on Bangor Boulevard on each telephone pole. They were
oh, really?
Mom, good water.
I do.
Too informative.
It was worth it to see the back to back. The first one was a check swing.
Ow.
And the second one looked like.
Yeah, it was a decommitted apple.
Yeah.
It was right center. Just, I mean, it literally cleared cleanly enough. It didn't clear behind it. surprised they kept throwing to him.
Well, the last of that, he didn't ask him.
Turn it off, 2-3, come on, buddy. He's got a hand ring. He went to therapy at the University of Utah. It just pulled the muscle, so it's only going to be a few days.
Is he playing today?
No. Needed him.
There goes five, go back. Oh, yes, sir.
Here we go, seven. Start it off, bud.
Oh!
Okay, Parker, come on, buddy. Good eye, Park. Way to go, bud.
Here we go, turn. Pay attention.
Running like a rabbit.
Let's go, turn.
Come on, 1-5.
Out of way.
Go. Keep struggling.
Yes, sir.
Hey, love you.
Okay.
Good eye.
Good eye.
on, Jack.
Hey, win it right here, Jack. You got it? You got it?
Out of way. Get it back, kid. Get it back.
Way to start it off, number seven. Good job, bud. Here we go, Preston.
Kato.
Thank you.
He got suckered. There's no question about that last pitch.
Hey, what you doing?
Well, that's what Parker did. No matter what it does. Skids. Shoe up here. This is a side business. Custom pair of cleats.
Yeah.
Jackson was going to give me a custom pair. Paint it out, dude.
Yeah.
Out the custom. What do you charge?
If it's already there, it should be like 30.
You got a web page?
It's starting to run.
Good job, Preston.
Did you see shut up? Oh, no, I thought you were talking about me.
The pitch was awesome, but I wish he'd just shut up. I'm gonna need them. Listen.
Out of the way!
job, Preston.
Preston!
Games on Friday. And so you have to get like two games on Friday, and two Super Bowl things, you're done for Saturday. If you lose one, then you have to come back Saturday morning. So, obviously, you want to win two of the best players.
So, it's a double eliminator? You said it's a play-in?
That's a play-in, and everyone
and that's a one-game play-in? Best of three, best of three.
Remember last year was what?
Impressed.
The first two games are Friday night. You're at the higher seats home field. So it should be at our place. And that's Friday.
Why did he get two?
You thought he killed it.
Oh, I thought he ran the second. Yeah, he did.
Because he threw it in a dugout.
Tell him what happened.
He threw it out of play, so he gets the base.
It was Union. It was a pickoff. No, it was a pickoff.
He's just first base coach.
That would have been a good move there. How many runs did we get, Kerry? Three.
Three-one.
Would they get a home run or something?
That's no. What
you're
gonna
do. Yeah. You're pretty safe.
Nice.
Yes. All right. Good job, Preston.
Thank you. come on, Jaden.
There we go, 2-3, start up again. Turp.
Here we go, Caden. Come on, buddy.
Chasing him.
I can do that time.
Bring it. Press.
Yep, it's still. Well,
go, Cam.
That away.
Good eye, Press.
He's still.
Maybe he didn't know where the count was.
Hey, you gotta work on this math.
That would explain that. Would explain that.
Yes. Here we go, Caden. Come on, buddy.
Come on now, Caden. Get him in.
Back in the big.
I'll try it, Steve.
What's that?
I'll try to find some information.
Okay. Hey, good job.
Turbo!
Turbo! There you are, kid. Make it hurt, Caden.
Here we go, Caden. Come on, 1-9. Bring him in.
Oh,
Yeah.
What's the rental situation here? That'd be best case scenario.
What are you doing?
No, you can go on that.
Back, you know.
Take advantage of your homeboy.
Just frozen. Just frozen.
That ruins your day right there. You didn't want to come back on today.
You let that go by and you just think, no, oh, shit.
Southern team is 15-17. that the team that had the kids that blew them out when the game started, getting their jersey for the first time?
Yeah.
No, 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 no.
Oh,
that's the team that blew us out that morning when I got thrown out. They on the mound and they just delivered the town on it. And we couldn't get a call. They threw me out. They threw Tyler out. I think it's them. I think it was 15 seconds. There were four games. First one,
okay, so got to shield this. Yeah, okay.
I already know
look.
That too.
Do you?
Yeah.
Okay, so, right, that. Hold that, hold it down, right?
That.
And so for us, one, two.
Okay, so.
So it's eight.
Wow, is that really it?
Yep, and we're in the third inning. So up to third, and then hit done. And we're going. So next inning, you'll change that for me. That'd be great.
All right.
And you can do it at the bottom, like when we come back.
He's
up
new?
Again. Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
Are you going to cut a
job here, too? That's what I
said. Come on, 3-3.
Park.
Out of way.
That is Parker.
Did Perry yell wear that? Did he say wear that?
No, I didn't. On your helmet.
Parker.
Good.
Let's go 20. Places. Here we go.
Hey, Park, get him in.
I was thinking.
Hey, come on, Park.
Just roll it up, Park, get him.
Go, Jimmy!
bench.
Right here, right here, right here.
Yeah, one more.
Hey, battle here now. Keep it low, keep it low. Keep it low.
All over it. Attaboy, too.
Way to battle now. Here we go.
Get greedy. Get the whole thing and get it there.
Go, Micah.
Go.
Yeah. Get it fair. Get it fair.
Sorry, I got Tourette's.
I got super
excited. What? Tourette's?
Here.
Good job.
That away. Great play, Turbo.
Good job. Got you. Go, Drew. Good spot, Press. Rework, here you go. Let's go seven.
Hey, here we go, 1-6, pound the zone. Let's go, Jax. All right, kid. Let's go, press. See it? Oh. Hey, let's get on you, good. Go, Cash.
I think he was ready for that.
Hey, you play dodgeball, I do. I don't even
go, keep it rolling. You know, that was special. Yeah. Cash, put it in play.
Track it!
They knew we left two more.
Kid, here we go.
There he is. How you doing? I'm going to call you Mr. National Geographic.
I wish. I'm going to get paid.
Yeah. Nice travel, too.
Nice. I just lived there, kid.
Maybe you missed your calling. Maybe you ought to fill out the paperwork.
Yeah.
Let's go, Gammy.
Nice.
Finally. First one.
I know, it's got tight left to right. Nice.
Come on, Micah.
Yep. Right away. Yeah, one more. There it is. Something dirty. Stop, Park.
Read on, Micah.
Oh, Micah.
Oh, my.
There you go.
Whoa! Hey, that was a great pitch.
Good pitch. Make and protect.
Hey, hit it again.
Hey, here we go now. He's coming to you.
That's horrible. Yes,
sir. Good work,
Chris. Yep, well, yeah, no kidding, right? All right, Luke. CJ, you didn't see the great officials.
Oh, dude. Oh. Dude, this guy had like a catcher's thing up a 9-year old.
Yeah.
It just covered this much of his body.
Yeah, too, yeah.
Dude, and he had shorts on, and he looked like he beat up a 9-year old catcher.
And the face off.
It was freaking great. Oh, yeah, the face off.
Beater.
Just like shoving the wall man. He got his American shirt on.
We got a flag hat.
You would have loved it.
Perfect.
And as entertaining as ours, they didn't even cost us the game. Okay. They were actually not prepared.
They weren't.
But this dude's chest protector, I mean, I'm telling you, it's like this.
And it was totally catcher's gear. He's got a catcher's helmet on.
I was like only in this has gotta be every day.
Well,
who wants $100?
The first game was when their kids out back behind the plate and there's two kids out on the bases.
Because they're in Timmy's car.
Start it off, Seven. We need a few.
Thank you.
Nice. Here we go, 1-5. Hey, we need him, buddy. Here we go. Good half, 2-8.
Let's go, Turbo. Need a base hit. Sweet. All right.
Hang up, here we go, you got it now.
Bottom of the six. Blame the ass.
So we had, we had more two innings, we didn't score, one run, and then we had two other innings.
Tough defense, here we go.
What's your four?
Get up.
Get over a little bit.
Out of
the
way.
Yeah, it's a whole different
go, Drew! Go, 2-4.
So, Ty?
There you go. One more.
Right here.
You okay, Blue?
Hey, where's your belly button?
It's his birthday.
I want you battling.
Keep battling. Here you go.
All right, Drew.
Now.
RT.
Hey, good work. I finished.
Boy, came out of his shoes on that one.
Ask him.
What?
Water, who cares? I think she brought it.
Come on, punch him out. Let's go.
Nice.
Nice pass.
Same thing. One more.
Good call, Blue.
Nice.
Oh, he's got to swing his way on.
Stop, Park.
This is it?
Well, they're really
hey y'all.
I don't think I can hear you actually. Wait.
That's it.
Hey, what was in that water?
That's why I don't bring the cooler, because they would say, oh,
so
nice to get a couple of this in. Take one for the team, buddy.
Run the chin, though.
Never know. Yeah!
gets up there.
First
explosive.
Yeah, he does a good job.
Hear that clicking?
What clicking?
From my arm. Ow! Just I didn't hear it. It's still clicking.
Here we go, Sammy. Come on, buddy. Start it up.
Sam, make me proud.
Keep your head on it, buddy. You
hey,
own
see
it.
It off the barrel, kid. Here we go.
Here we go, Sam.
Oh, on it.
Hey, little Sam.
Get on tomorrow.
Yeah, sometime.
I feel like a lot of Spanish
is memory. Go, Ty. Three more out. Stay tight. Focus and finish. Here we go.
Did you know someone tries to get you
mad?
I'll trim it.
Did I text you?
We'll see.
Yeah.
I don't know what that means.
You've only called one strike, Randy. Nice.
We're just looking.
Right down the middle.
Let's go.
miss. Good miss.
Great spot.
It's all the same team. It's all the same team. We just had one kid who was a pitcher. I was thinking we were going to, I thought the kid from Highland was going to back. And then he called. But he called and said, hey, are we playing? And I'm like, he's already paid for a jersey and everything. I'm like, yeah, he's a great player. I don't think he's a great player.
Well, he had a call earlier. He sort of wanted to play some good work against the Blues with all the guys from college.
Well, I think after this tournament, we got to the first, I think it's the second on after that, we lose. We lose Ernesto, who's a pitcher, and we lose Mike, I'm pretty sure.
Well, let him know, because like you said, he hasn't paid anything. They told him to come out, and I told him not to play, and he said, that's fine. If he can't play the first day, he can play the second day, or if he can, we'll let him play it. He feels like he wants to play, see how he likes it.
Because, yeah, his bat's been red hot. He should definitely have somebody to come for him. Yeah. And there's no reason for him to be out there looking around bases.
Yeah.
And I thought he was going to. And so, like, all of the players started calling back.
Yeah, it all worked out. They wanted him earlier, then after you said no last night, I just called him up and they said, yeah, we can get done.
Yeah, literally, Viking was yesterday.
Yeah.
He called, and I called this other assistant coach and said, what do you think? We debated it for a bit.
And it's like, you know, he's going to play for the Bears. There's no reason not to play with us. He's
yeah.
A player.
No, that's all.
You guys would know him. What'd you say, Mikey?
6'4"?
6'4", 6'5", like 240 pounds of muscle.
Wow.
He is. He's about 90 miles an hour. He's good. He was All-State 2 years ago. So
that's good. But anyway, it'll all work out.
It will.
Let him know after this firecracker if you have any openings. Because he hasn't committed. But let us know pretty quick, too, because otherwise he'll just finish out the year with the blue chips.
Because I know people who've gone with blue chips and are often. One of the kids was one of the ones I thought wasn't going to be playing with us. He's like, oh, I can't do the tournament. I'm going up there. And then, like, that night, he called back and said, that blue chip, we hate it. We're coming back down. I'm like,
yeah.
Are you in or out? He's like, we're in.
Yeah.
I'm like, okay.
He just wanted to play with
us. Like, and so I thought, oh, River's going to play for sure. And then, one by one, they... Steve, you want to play? I would play with him. Why not? He might like them. Like I said, some of them are good, some of them are bad.
Yeah. Well, have a good one.
Well, let's meet. Let's make it a goal to meet on Monday in the championship day. You guys come, we'll come, let's meet up. Is that okay?
Right. You bet. Now that would be
sounds
fun.
Sounds like a plan.
Okay.
I'm smiling. Bit where